Hi, I'm Chris Bryce with superservice.com. I'd like to tell you how to buy RAM for your laptop computer. Now, a couple things to consider in buying RAM, but the very first thing to consider is how much RAM is currently in your laptop and how it's configured. Most manufacturers will have information on their website based on either your model number, serial number, or a combination of both that will tell you how much RAM is currently in your system and the type that's in there. Some laptops have one slot for increasing your memory, some have none, and some have a combination of a couple of slots. The thing that you're going to want to look at is how many slots are available on your laptop for adding RAM. If you've only got the one slot where whatever memory you have, such as 1 gigabyte, is in one slot and it's currently occupied by that 1 gigabyte memory module, then you're going to have to take that 1 gigabyte memory module out and replace it with something higher. In order to replace it with something higher, you may go with like a 2 gigabyte or a 3 gigabyte module. Contact your manufacturer of your laptop to find out what the maximum size is that you can increase your memory to. If you go out and get a 3 gigabyte memory module and put it in a system that will only allow you to have 2 gigabytes, this isn't going to work and your system won't boot up. So if you go out to get your memory, that's the first thing to look at is the type of memory that you can put in there and also how many slots you've got available. Let's say that you had 2 slots and you already had a 1 gigabyte memory module in one of the slots and you were going to upgrade to 2 gigabytes. What you would do is you go out and get the extra 1 gigabyte memory module and put it in the second slot. This will increase your memory to 2 gigabytes. The other option you have, if you want future upgradability, is you can replace the 1 gigabyte with a 2 gigabyte module and still have your second slot open to increase memory further later on. Again, the key to keep in mind is make sure you know what the maximum amount of memory is that you can have in your laptop. Next, you're going to want to look at the different brand names to see what kind of warranties they have. For not very much more money, and sometimes even the same price, you can go with a memory manufacturer that has a lifetime warranty. I strongly suggest that you do this, because if you do, then you've got a lifetime warranty on your memory, and you never have to worry about problems that you might have. It's always going to be covered. So those are the couple things to consider when you're buying memory for your laptop.